Vegas. So some of you guys might be missing home, like the poke action. Well, here's a little something, a little tips of the tree that I've done for my poke. First things first, let's wash our hands. Go to sink. Make sure you wash your hands really good. And put it like dirty hands in the poke. Oh, need some more real glue. Get a piece of towel. Bam! Rip one off. Wipe your hands down. Make sure the water is dry. And go for a point. Oh, and I missed. First thing you do. So you guys may be wondering, how come? No more cutting board. Yeah, no cutting board. So I don't need that. So I make do with what I get. So first thing first, just bring out the fish. Cut them off. Then you add fish, fresh fish, yeah. Then you start to cut them off. Should we eat that?
Go!
Commercial break. Yeah. Anyways, like we was doing, cut them into, you know, whatever kind size pieces you like, whatever tickles your fancy at, sashimi style. Defrost. Hey, not doing nothing. Okay, guys. Small kind, we speed them up a little bit. There's your fish right there. Pogo looking already. So let's cut off this right here, the garnishes. Cut them off. Make them a mini kind, eh? That way it can blend in with the poke. Manini kind size. Small kind minso, man.
Oh, no.
Hit a crunch. That's making fresh. I think she power already. Put his bug inside. Jeez, looking cherry. Sesame seed oil, bro. As you guys can see, they're using a kind of the Kikoman. They had the Aloha Shoyu, but only the barbecue one. So make deal with what you get. Put the Kikoman inside. Yeah, yeah. Okay, tip for you guys. If you're gonna make something like this, make sure everything open over here. Whew, make it more hard for myself. Put the stuff inside. Grind the salt. Make sure you stay grab one spoon or mix them up. Turn them around a little bit like that. Okay, make a holy flip right there. Okay, last ingredient is the kind, you get the white sesame seeds right here. Up to you if you like put them inside, make them look fancy. Just pour the bugger in like that. Maybe a little bit more. Stir them around. Stir it around. Something like that. Looking good, eh? Throw some more salt maybe for the flavor. Tell you, making poke is hard work. Yeah, getting tired. And up to you if you like put all kind of other stuff, but this is how I make them. That's the finishing part right there. This has been making poke in a 702 with your boy Lanz. Kidding, guys. She's my island. She's my wildest dream. She is